Back with new information on a shooting on Interstate 64. It happened yesterday evening on 64 westbound at Neil Armstrong Parkway in Hampton. According to state police, the drivers of a Charger and Chrysler got into an altercation leading to the shooting. Then the driver of the Charger rear-ended a Nissan Rogue. The driver of the Chrysler was shot and is expected to recover. A second person was hurt in the crash. If you witnessed the shooting or the crash, you are asked to call state police.